I can't give it all away, but I will tell you a little something. At the moment, I'm in the recording studio working with my brother Rafa Machado on a social project with a well-known institution that has to do with a worldwide issue. However, our focus is Africa.
Ter contato com a forma americana, com o músico americano, com toda a forma com que ele trabalha. E o mais interessante foi essa troca musical. Então foi muito gratificante, se não só para mim, mas para todos os músicos que fizeram parte, poder absorver um pouco desse jeito, essa conexão, entre essa mistura entre o jeito americano e o jeito gaúcho. Então acho que foi um grande legado, vamos dizer assim, nessa parceria, assim, nessa parada.
As soon as I get home, I will be working on a tour for California, Hawaii, and focusing on finishing my album, which is very close. And I'm very excited for the release of my debut album for all the beautiful people of Brazil. And I will be back in Brazil next year, and at the very moment, we are booking shows for next year. So I'm really excited for next year's tour right here in Brazil.
my conviction. Yeah. Corruption won't get the best of me. Can't break my confidence. It's my decision. Whoa. Resolution will set me free. Just can't stand to see with my conviction. The best to be, can't break my confidence. It's my decision. Yeah, oh. Resolution will set us free. Just can't stand to see the people suffer no more.
I just want to say thank you to all of my brothers and sisters here in Brazil, my band that works so hard to provide the music that backs me up to feel confident to present.